have both the captains in the center with the match referee. Heads is the call and
cricket. In comes the fielding side. Here come the openers.
Pace bowler into the tank.
That's gone high in the air. And that's gonna clear the boundary for six.
Oh, he picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up. All the way. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
Things are really heating up and he's getting at the bowler. That is a nice shot. Timed it beautifully for four.
That's a very loose shot at this stage of the game. Hit on the body, it's a nasty delivery.
He has hammered that, and that sails into the crowd for a six. Oh, didn't have a clue.
Got the elevation right, but he couldn't time it too well. That is a good catch in the end. He is taking a long walk towards. That is six. That is just magnificent batting. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
They are calling for two. That is excellent running.
That's six. He picked up the length very early. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four.
They have run the first one quickly and should be looking for two. That is excellent.
And he helps himself to a six.
We are through with the innings break. The umpires lead the fielding team. Out keeping wickets in hand would be vital.
Pace bowler into the tank. That's hit straight to the fielder. Beautifully bowled and well left. At this stage. That is four. Time that to perfection. Bang! Into the gap for four. Batsman can't find the gap. It's strokes it into the gap for a single. Nudges it for a single.
He is unlucky there and once again hits straight. They have run the first one quick. Oh, shot, but only a single. Straight up in the air, and that's a six. That is a very quick single taken. The players shake each other's hand as they walk off the ground.
Let's congratulate our man of the match. And